Northwest suburban teachers will be in class today after narrowly averting a teacher strike. The Palatine-Schaumburg High School District reached an agreement with the teachers' union yesterday afternoon after days of negotiations. The main sticking point was teachers' base salary. Details of the agreement have not been released. School will be open today and finals are scheduled for tomorrow.